Namaste. Today marks the 22nd Foundation Day of the Indian Institute of Ayurvedic Pharmaceutical Sciences at the Gujarat Ayurveda University campus in Jamnagar. Ayurveda today has seen a resurgence. So much demand for this particular science all across the globe. Ayurveda has also become synonymous to the term of immunity. The Institute of Ayurvedic Pharmaceutical Sciences in the Jamnagar University campus has always championed the cause of research and also bringing across the efficacy in the Ayurveda products and also services. This is the real need for the particular science at this juncture, as there is a lot in terms of stability, in terms of product efficacy, and also to ensure that the standards of international GMP are taken into cognizance and we make Ayurveda as a system of medicine that is recognized across the world. Today, we've noticed that a lot of the consumers across the world are also turning towards the science of Ayurveda. Consumers are realizing that they would like a choice to see that which is the system of medicine that what they would like to champion in their lives. Allopathy and Ayurveda can go hand in hand. And I feel that rather than calling Ayurveda and the Ayush systems as an alternative system of medicine, we must ensure that the messaging goes across to everybody across the world that it is another system of medicine. I should have the freedom to choose as to which system of medicine that I would like to implement in my life. Ladies and gentlemen, this particular institute is an apex institute when it comes to research and also standardization of the drugs when it comes to Ayurveda. I would like to congratulate the entire team and wish them all the very best. There's a lot that what we all need to do together to the system and also carry it forward. I would like to let each and everybody know in the institute that Sri Sri Tattva is completely there with you in this journey, and we are happy to collaborate and synergize and see that how we could take the system of life and also medicine, Ayurveda, across the globe and give its rightful position as a system of medicine across the world. Thank you very much. Congratulations again. Namaste.